strong, Guido. Follow me. The eggs of the Kumathi Kusai. I eat, then we slash. Do you smell that, Guido? It is the hunt, and it beckons. I am reborn! I am invincible! Quickly now, we meet once again in the art of the slash! We slash! You were too strong, Guido. Help me up, would you? For we are still friends. I run! That was a good slash. Each time we fight, I learn more. But you clearly bested me. Help yourself to my armory, Guido. For, as you recall, we are friends.
Hey there, bud.
As soon as we went into that place, I remembered everything. I couldn't do it. I just couldn't relive that moment again. When it happened, it broke me. And I've been trying to put the pieces back together ever since. Please, tell me she's safe now. Tell me she's at peace.
Come on down from that perch. There's someone who wants to talk to you.
Huh?
Papa.
Oh, sweetie. I'm so sorry. I didn't know it was you. I couldn't save you.
It's okay, Papa. Don't cry.
No. It's not okay. It's never gonna be okay. Because you're gone. I'm so sorry.
I forgive you, Papa. And I think I can leave now.
No.
I love you, Papa.
I love you too, sweetie. Always. Listen, I'll never be able to thank you enough for everything you've done for me today, but thank you. For now, though, I think I need to be alone for a while.
Till death do us part.
Do you ever get the feeling you're being watched?
Let's kick things off, shall we? Well, Alistair and I are good and hitched, and now it's time to revel into the night. I'm talking a party!
Winnie, really, you've had quite a time lately. Are you sure you're feeling well enough for such things?
Don't you go fretting over me, Alistair. I'm feeling mighty fine, like a new man.
Well, in that case, let the festivities commence.
Vault Hunter, go see what Gage has been cooking up.
Hey, Rambun! We need drinks! Keep them coming! Oh, and hors d'oeuvres! Cute ones. Please.
Of course, young lady. Whatsoever you desire, the lodge will provide.
You, Manny Fanny Bogan, are a pretty good dude.
You are most kind.
Yep. Okay, so, like I know it's party time and all, and yes, I've had a few margy marks, if you must. No, but I have a secret. I brought a boatload of fireworks. But when those, like, freak show rejects attacked me, I kind of maybe forgot them in my drop pod. Could you do me a solid and go pick them up for me?
Of course. Anything for the grooms.
Thanks, doll.
Maybe when I first played the game, I thought Mancubus was gonna be the evil guy. And somehow he's not. If not the main baddie, at least somebody that was helping the main baddie, you know?
Steady six doors, pricks! Get the hell away from there, you mumbling jackholes! I call this a successful operation. I'm looking around and seeing no fireworks.
What? Oh, come on. That was gonna be the big surprise for the newlyweds. Friggin' bummer. But, like, someone must have taken them, right? The hell, dude? Someone's setting them off. Go find them and stop them. They're gonna ruin the surprise.
Found a tosser who nicked your fireworks!
You are the best. And currently, my hero, but don't let it go to your head. Get those fireworks back! You gotta pummel that truck with bullets.